consecutive finals appearance.
No country from Asia has qualified for France yet, but Hao Haidong's goal keeps Chinese hopes of a first appearance in the World Cup finals alive. Despite this equaliser, hosts Kuwait have as much chance of making the journey as their groundsman. Gao Feng's last-gasp winner for China may yet prove vital.